It is safe to say that John Dennis is a celebrity in his Springfield community of Clarendon. The 39-year-old has been cooking up a storm on his bicycle while balancing it on both wheels. John's video went viral a few weeks ago, and last week, the star went in search of him.
Okay, the concept of cooking on the bicycle is by doing this thing so long, eating like I have the plate in my hand, I would be eating. I put the drinks on the seat, and I eat and been there for quite a while.
Curious neighbors converged in John's yard to watch him pull off yet another spectacle. In the viral video, Farmer John's stunt did not start out as planned. It also happened when the star visited Clarendon, but that did not dampen his mood. John quickly regained his composure, reset the coal stove on the back of his bicycle, and proceeded to cook a pot of rice for another 20 minutes.